one of the things that you see immediately from the 8th generation Z06 and you feel is the responsiveness of the motor. That throttle map is fantastic. When you get in track mode, it's so underneath you, you know exactly where it is all the time. Z06. It's the very first Corvette I ever raced. You feel really in touch with the road. Glides along. It really purrs. The C6, the Z06. There was something about the way that this chassis worked that just clicked with me. So now onto the track in the C7 Z06. Supercharged, 650 horsepower. Amazing sound, real throaty roar. One of the other things you will find with this 8th generation car, you just want to keep doing lap after lap after lap. Wow, well guys, you have done an awesome job with this 8th generation Corvette. It's just fantastic.
Thanks, Oliver. We are very happy to be here with the heritage of this car, C5, C6, C7, C8. You know, Oliver, the Z06 started with the second generation car in the 60s as an option, the secret code you could order, which made the car more track capable. And so now we've come back and brought it back to life in the 5th gen, 6th gen, 7th, and now the 8th, I would argue, is the most capable of all. But I don't know why we're talking here. We've got four drivers, four seats. Let's get out there, have a great time, and see what these cars are all about.
5 second head start.
Yeah, that works.
Z06, what amazing get off the line into turn one, and the C5's been passed by the C6.